Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. Pope Francis avoids mention of Rohingya in Myanmar speech. Naypyidaw, Myanmar. Pope Francis has avoided referring to Myanmar's persecuted Muslim minority by name in a major speech after meeting the country's de facto leader, Aung San Suu Kyi. The leader of the world's Roman Catholics urged reconciliation and respect for each ethnic group and identity, but did not specifically mention the Rohingya and their plight. Standing alongside Suu Kyi, Francis spoke mostly in general terms. The highly anticipated remarks will likely please his hosts but may draw condemnation from human rights activists, who blame the Myanmar army for driving out hundreds of thousands of Rohingya from the country. Francis did not specifically address allegations of ethnic cleansing but said religion has an important role to play in solving the crisis. The arduous process of peace building and national reconciliation can only advance through a commitment to justice and respect for human rights, he said, according to a translation provided by the Vatican. Thanks for watching video, subscribe our channel for latest news.